You are going to need frozen strawberries, frozen raspberries, and orange juice, and a blender. First, plug in your blender. Then take off the lid. Take some frozen raspberries and plop them in. Now put in some strawberries. It should look like this. Pour in some orange juice, but make sure that you don't put too much in because then it will make your smoothie water. Add about 2 ice cubes to your mixture and blend until you think that it's at the right amount. Enjoy your delicious smoothie. I know I did.